Let's see, should put my dagger away. Okay. Activate draw knife.
Well, we got the knife. Now all we need to do is track down one of those canticle trees.
Yep. Like this one right here.
Hope the moth liked that bark as much as Dexian said they would.
Attract seven ancestor moth swarms. Okay. And how do I do? Ooh, here they come. Let's see, I don't need my cloak anymore. And I don't know why I have my arrows.
Look at them. They've definitely taken a liking to you. And unless I'm seeing things, you're starting to...
I'll play my part. Glimmer.
Really? Well, I got a missing texture on my face anyway. Alright. Where are these other moths? Two swarms of moths. Typos like crazy, lol. Dead Island is a good game, I've played them both, and Left 4 Dead 2 is a fun game to play. Yeah, I've seen gameplay for both Dead Island and Left 4 Dead, and like I say, this is the first time that I'm ever playing Dead Island, but yeah, Left 4 Dead is going to have to be one that I also... I'm going to have to play that one, too, at some point.
There's pressing concerns that need dealing with.
There certainly are, Iona. Like right now, I need to try to find these moths. Okay. Swarm number 5. And what's this? Let's see here. So that gate closed behind us. Pardon me, Scarlet. Here we go. Moth swarm number 6. Alright. There's the other swarm of moths right down this little area. Okay.
Whoa.